What is up, Rebellion? It's my name, TheRebellion, and welcome to this first episode of Minecraft with mods. I will put a link in the description to this mod pack. You can play it with the Technic launcher. So that's what I'm doing. It's called the York Box. Although I'm not sure if it gets updated because it's Minecraft version 1.2.3. But that doesn't matter because it's pretty fun to play. And let's do this. So, as you can see, if you mine a wooden block from a tree, the tree collapses immediately. Oh shit. And that's pretty epic. But the nasty thing is that there's a dungeon. Great. It's actually pretty useful, although I'm not a very high level. It isn't something you like to have. We got already some sugar canes. It's pretty easy to play though. It's almost all the same, but you have to do some extra stuff. You can do quests. You can even hire people from a village. And you... Oh shit. Wait, don't know what they're trying to kill me on. Oh. Oh shit. That's a bandit. I got a stone sword. He is full iron. Okay, shit. This is not good. I don't want to die. But the good thing about this is if you die, you will lose your HP, but you will keep your stuff. That's awesome about this. Yeah, playing on Quake Pro, because I always played on Quake Pro, and well, it does look better for me. Else it's, you can see more, and my computer can't handle it, so I'm happy about that. But as you can see, we got a dungeon there. And on top of it, it's like the boss of the dungeon. Later on, it won't even be that strong. So yeah, what the? No way. It goes so slow. I just want to see if it does if my sword can break. It's unbreakable. Damn lag. It's just. Jesus. Oh, this is not good. Why are you lagging so much? Let's go to my video settings and turn something off. Let's put it on tiny. Yeah, animations. Just turn this all off. Minimal. Ah, this is better. So actually you're telling me that, oh my god, that's freaking epic. Oh, you can even have a boost. Amazing. You can, wow. Damn. Does a lot of damage. Okay, hang on. Okay, guys. So I did some research on internet, and I frick. And I saw that it's, so freaking hell. That it's a soul sword, and it will not break, and it can level up with you. So that's pretty epic. But, I need to get some food. Okay, so I do have wood. Let's just create a house then. I don't know if you guys can see it. Yeah, look at that. It's killing that thing. Oh my god. That thing is getting owned. Sheeps, nice. Okay, so create a quick house. So we're just gonna build a quick house, and then we're gonna do the floor after this. Then we really need to find some food because we don't have much. And oh, I already got some shots. I'm gonna get some HP. Okay, so the house is finished. What we're gonna do is, well, at least almost finished. So, we might need to collect some more wood. So I found a little bit of iron because I went in a mine. Three more fish. I don't have any coal. I'm just gonna collect some more wood. I'm gonna create some charcoal. Okay, so this is a big tree. Doesn't work. What? Why doesn't it work? I keep thinking there's some kind of big tree. Got enough wood now. Yeah. So if you go into the crafting guide, I believe. Yeah, crafting guide. You go to set item, you can select all this stuff here. So it thalmium? I don't know what it is though, but grappling hook. Iron ingot plus a rope and a rope. So how do we create ropes? Strings. Oh, that's pretty epic. Rope arrow. More seconds and we might want to plant them. Oh, hey, a crow. I didn't even see that. Okay, so first we've got to finish this roof thing. Okay, so we've got the wall. Do it like this. We at least have some light every day. But we don't have. Create a door real quick. Okay, so at least the mobs will not get in our house. See the dungeon. That was close. I didn't even have a chest. So at least we've got some space now. Snowball feather should change. Okay, so we gotta smelt like this. Okay, some light. It's getting nice. Frick. Okay, so don't need that, don't need that. So, it's an artifact, and you can do research of the on. So that's pretty handy. I wanna get some more of this though. So, after this we're gonna smelt the iron, and we've got an iron pickaxe. Because we don't need an iron sword or something. Because eventually this sword will be stronger than a diamond sword. You can level it up. So what we're gonna do, yeah, see, you get enchanted through this. And we just gotta see which one we're gonna select. Sharpness or fire. We're gonna go for loot this time. We might wanna get some more XP and stuff from it. Animals. Although what I actually realized is that the normal creepers, you don't actually see them more. Well, you see them, but not much in just the normal. Well, at least normal. It's mod pack. You can see them, but not much. Frick. I wanna get them biggies. See, oh, there's a creeper. There's the village. Could of course... Well, I might wanna create a mod. Oh, frick. Wait, we can... No. You're not gonna follow me. We can sleep. I totally forgot about that. We got a bed. Oh, shiz. So this is done. Good news. Boy, they need that much. So, you're kidding me, right? Okay, so that's that. That's there. Scorpions. For these small animals, they do pretty much damage. Oh, no. I don't know what you can do with a big cat claw, though. Might want to switch that up. Claw, here. We can create a whip. Anything? Oh, yeah. I remember that. So you can have a heal scroll, vampire scroll, teleport scroll, hunger scroll. Hunger? Golden steak. Chill. Small one there. I just wanna collect these. So we got some leather and some more food. So, great. So I got the most of those. We wanna create. Wait, do I have sticks? No, I don't have sticks. So. Some sticks and an iron pickaxe, maybe a shovel or axe. Yeah, oh, never mind. Let me just put those back in. We don't need that one, we don't need that one. Well, not those, no, nope. Okay, so that's four of them. Torches, of course, torches. That's what we have to create. Torches. Okay. So we've got 20 torches. I'm gonna put one here. One here. One put one there. And only this side. Like that. Okay. And come on. I'm really looking forward to go to the dungeon though. Cause you can get rare items from them, because they're all like spawners in there. And chests. But most likely in the chests are more like artifacts and stuff. But the rare part out of it is like the sword of sapphire. I don't know if you can see it here. So nah. 7. Well, see, you got the laser arrow, blast magic ball, and the dispenser, the thalmic infuser. You need a fish crystal. You can get them by mining. Got like some kind of, well, crystals in the wall, floor, whatever it is. And it's pretty handy to use because when you create a crucible. Let's search it up. Oh yeah, here it is. The crucible, you got a fish crystal, a cauldron, and a furnace. You can throw, like, stuff in there. Well, yeah, and, it'll, like, power up the thermic infuser. And then you can, well, I believe you can, like, create magical stuff or something. But you also got the dark infuser. So this and you might want to get a little bit more of the charcoal. First we're gonna do the raw fish because I need some food. So we're just gonna explore that. Stay alive. We did like that. It's almost broke. Cool. Well, that's awesome. That's something I could use. We got 16 coal, that's pretty nice. Oh wait, 17. Oof, the creeper. Oh, what? Well, I didn't expect this. Oh man. Well, at least it is something. There's more than just this. I don't think so. Frick. Okay. Well, at least a tree. Okay, so there's a cave, I hope. Usually you'll find some coal in there. Chop this one down. This is a nice one. Oh look, here it is. That's some kind of crystal. It's like some kind of crystal you can mine. Yeah, it's a feperous crystal. Oh well, at least I don't know how you say it though. Need to remember where it went. So yeah, okay. So there's the village then, and there are mobs and quite a lot. I don't see it. But I don't care because I'm not there. Just gonna go up. Maybe something here. Wait, I was going into the cave. Damn. It wasn't what I wanted to do. Wait, was there even a cave here? There wasn't even a cave, I guess. I thought there was a cave. It looked dark. Let me just... Yeah, that's gonna attack me. Okay, so we got quite a lot of coal now. Quite annoying that I'm in a snow biome though, but there, if you go after this hill. Oh, frick. Oh, yep, that, I already thought that. No, great. Okay, so, kill this guy thing, bear, I mean. Okay, so we gotta go back to my home. There really are a lot of mobs. Ew, cave. Iron. Oh, shit. That's not what I wanna see. Come on, how many of those cats are here? We can put this back. We got a lot of wood. Oh, shit. We can just create all wood from that. Don't need it. And put this one in. Wait, I can create an axe now. I have one more. That's weird. Wow, my precision sucks. Wow. And we got our axe. Shuffle, we don't use it so much, so we can use that as stone shovel. But we need to have it here. Don't need the coal. Wait, I can create some. I can create some torches. I have shells. Okay, 20 sticks. Yeah, that's enough. Use that here. Oh, it's getting night. Oh man, I'm really looking forward if we can handle that guy up there. So, oh, the raw chicken. So I've got a collection of food here. Don't need apples. Sort that real quick. Good pot chip. Don't need a crab here. Okay, so that's almost done. We can go to bed here. And pull the tree. Oh. Just put a sapling back on the same place where they came from, it will be right. Okay, so we just collect this a little bit more. I mean, wood is a pretty much useful resource in this mob pack. Because later on you can even create enchanted wood. Was that a biggie? Was that... What? Okay, that was definitely a biggie. I know it. Put a little bit more. Okay guys, we're gonna end the episode here. I will be uploading I just hope I can do every 2 days a video. So, well, this will be my main series from now. I just hope we can do this pretty long. I don't want it to get boring or something. If you guys know something else I could play, just ask me. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like if you enjoyed. Subscribe and join the Rebellion today. And I'll check you guys later. Bye.